tonight I'm going to be playing Gazette Girl.